for one of the all-time great movie songs. Johnny Mercer wrote an astonishingly compact and economical 10-line set of words that have come to mean so many things to so many people since the song first graced the scene in 1961. Its simplicity of phrase is met with a deep yearning, summing itself up with the most fundamental of all ideas, what we're after. What many have called the I Want song here becomes a we song, a hope for togetherness in the subtlest of ways. And though Mercer has been quoted as merely referencing his upbringing in the South, we each have our own version of just who or what our Huckleberry friend may be. Jim Henson. This question comes from Fozzie upon receiving a note from Kermit to create a tribute concert toward the beginning of the special, The Muppets Celebrate Jim Henson. By the end of the program, Fozzie has put together a Dixieland-style band, a tap dance, singing penguins, a solo from Miss Piggy, when it becomes clear to the Muppets that this is actually to be a memorial tribute, that Henson is no longer here. Fozzie calls off the entire event. All we have are silly songs and whoopee cushions, he says. Kermit's nephew, Robin, replies to him, well, maybe that's enough.
Rain. have to.